Hi, this is Travis from POSKies.com. Today we're going to go over using the Android version of Square and a generic Bluetooth barcode scanner. I'm going to use the Honeywell Bluetooth barcode scanner. In this case, this will work for a variety of different models, long as you can scan and read what's being scanned and you're not in SPP protocol, this will work for your scanner.
Okay, step one is to pair your device. If you haven't seen any of our pairing videos, check the description below. We have lots of pairing videos on pairing different Bluetooth barcode scanners. I'm enabling Bluetooth on my phone, turning on the barcode scanner, and we'll let it pair up. It's connecting right now. And once it's connected, there we go, then it's ready to use inside the register. From the register, there'll be a button here on the side that says search. So when you see search, you can look for your item. So I'll scan a barcode and then it types it in. There's no results for that record. I'll do something that I do have a barcode for. And then there it is right there. And I can add the item to the cart. So pretty straightforward there. In Square itself, there's a different section under the settings. There's a barcode scanner section. If you have one of the preferred barcode scanner types, it can show up there, but you don't have to use it that way. You can just use it for just a generic Bluetooth scanner. You're just going to be scanning to wherever the cursor is. So again, back into the register, you just hit search. And then you can scan your barcodes. One other thing you can do is if you hit the keyboard button, you can turn off your on-screen keyboard if you want to just use the scanner. Search. And that's basically it. That's just how you use a generic Bluetooth scanner with Square.